Welcome to Eye Care in Focus, where we try to make vision care and eye health more clear for you. I'm Dr. Jordan Netzel, and today we're talking about astigmatism. So what is astigmatism? All it really means is that your cornea, that clear window over the front part of your eye, is not perfectly spherical. It's kind of flat going one direction and a little more curved going the other way, almost creating two different prescriptions depending on which direction of the eye we're talking about. You may have heard somebody describe astigmatism like their eye is shaped like a football. Well, we're really talking about the cornea and just the curvature of the front part of that. So if somebody's cornea was perfectly spherical, it wouldn't have any astigmatism. They could still be nearsighted or farsighted, but no astigmatism. When the cornea is shaped more like this, it's more steep going one direction and more flat going the other way, and that's where the football analogy comes from. So what are the symptoms of astigmatism? Well, blurry vision for starters, but also squinting, eye strain, and also glare, especially at night. So what causes astigmatism? It's mostly just genetics, just the way you were made. You probably didn't do anything to make that astigmatism happen, but things like an injury to the cornea that cause a scar can induce some astigmatism. Developing cataracts can also cause some astigmatism to show up. And astigmatism in and of itself isn't a disease, but there are different disease processes that can result in a lot of astigmatism. For example, keratoconus is a disease of the cornea that makes it shaped kind of like a cone, and that induces a lot of astigmatism. So then how do we treat it? Glasses is probably the most common way. Contact lenses work really well too. More recently, soft contact lenses are available at a much wider range of astigmatism prescriptions to where we can fit most astigmatism patients with a soft contact lens. And for large amounts of astigmatism, the kind that would result from that disease keratoconus that we talked about earlier, hard contact lenses might be necessary. And people also ask me about LASIK. Yeah, LASIK can treat some astigmatism depending on the amount and the direction and the thickness of your cornea. This has been Eye Care in Focus. I'm Dr. Jordan Netzel. See you next time. If you have a question or a topic you'd like us to cover, send us a message on the Roberts-Philpott Eye Associates Facebook page or Instagram, or leave a comment below. Keratoconus is a disease of the cornea that makes the... You can't...
I'm so sorry.
And that's where the football analogy comes from. You're just...